Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. I'm standing here with two fellow Marines, Alan Brown and Terry Sharpe. These two gentlemen have been traveling for nearly 300 miles. Their mission is to get to Washington, D.C., get to the White House, and deliver a verbal message to President Obama regarding our Marine in Mexico, Andrew Tahmooressi. We all know Andrew spent quite more time in Mexico in that jail than we would have thought. And it's about time we get that Marine released from that jail. My friend Terry, he started off on a mission going off to Washington. He was joined by Alan Brown on his trek to Washington. There's nothing more admirable than doing what they're doing right now. I wish I could join them and go along their trek to Washington, D.C. I know you're probably watching this video wondering what you can do to show support. Terry wants you to show support, and so does Alan, and so do I. In the past few months, we've seen challenges such as the ALS Bucket Challenge, and just recently we see the challenge to burn an ISIS flag. I don't know what that will get, but this challenge needs to get louder. I challenge you to support Terry Sharpe and Alan Brown on their trek to Washington. They'll be coming up Route 29. They'll be there shortly in about 5 days. If they can do it, so can you. I'm going to try to join them coming soon, maybe tomorrow or maybe Monday. But if you can make that trek yourself and join them, it could get louder. And we can have mission accomplishment once we get to Washington and deliver that verbal message to President Obama that we leave no man behind. And what's going on right now with Andrew's incarceration in Mexico is exactly that. The government of the United States is leaving Sergeant Tahmooressi behind, and we need him back home with his family and with his brothers. Thank you.